Governor Ron DeSantis has formally asked President Donald Trump to make Florida the headquarters for Space Force. He says space travel is a part of the state's history and that Cape Canaveral would be the perfect location. President Trump signed a directive centralizing all military space functions under a new Space Force, which will be overseen by the U.S. Air Force. It will be up to Congress to approve the initiative. Geoff Petrulis for CBSMiami.com.